may now enter the Pyramid of the Black Sun. I hope you survive to tell me what you learn of the Shadow Queen's machinations.
Yeah. goodness, the young wizard. I had not expected to run into you again. I need to repay you for our last little dust-up. This will be a fitting end to your life's pursuits. You're about to become a permanent addition to the annals of magic. Who knows? In 1,000 years, perhaps young wizards will be studying your greatest failures. Wait! Hold your final spell! I have information that will be of interest to you. If you let me leave, I will tell you the Shadow Queen's plan. Interesting, yes?
Yes, I thought so. Morgant came here to search for the Horn of Hurrican, the horn which is referred to in prophecy. It is believed to be in one of the step pyramids of Azteca. Thus, she needed to win over the Aztecasaw necromancers to be her guides. She is off on the dark wind now. Perhaps if you hurry, you can catch up to her.
With Belloc out of your hair, perhaps you should look around. This sarcophagus does not look like it is from Azteca. It seems to radiate evil and menace. Just looking at it makes you feel like someone walked over your grave.
Know this Horn of Hurrican you speak of, nor this Belloc. He sounds untrustworthy. Next time, give him to us. Perhaps the mystics can help you decipher the Shadow Queen's plan. Speak to Bakal Redmask, then return to me with his words. Perhaps Bakal Redmask can interpret what you have learned of the Shadow Queen's plan. Find him, then return to me.
I do not know what caused the dead to awaken and rise in such numbers, but I fear that all of Azteca will be lost. We must find a way to guard the Zocalo against them so that we might have one safe place in all of this world. I can make wards to hold them off, but I will need a token, a scale, a claw, or even a horn from each type of hungry dead. Can you go to the cenote and defeat one of each and return to me so that we might ward the Zocalo against the hungry dead?
Hello, magician. I sense you have learned something of this shadow. This Belloc creature said what? The Horn of Hurrican? Oh. I am not versed in this particular prophecy. Still, if the Shadow Queen is searching the Great Step Pyramids, she'll be after the Pyramid of the Stormeye next. It lies in the deepest part of the swamp, You need to ask King Axiah to open the Serpent Gate for you.
Did Bakal Red Mask shed any light on the Shadow Queen's plotting? The Serpent Gate? Why would you want to go out there? Mangrove Marsh is deadly, and Salt Meadow Swamp even more treacherous. I know little about that place, but if you are determined, you may honor me with another gift. Find my scout party. They went into Mangrove Marsh and vanished. Toki Two-Face will tell you what you need to know to find them. She is just outside. Speak to Toki Two-Face about the scout party. Toki can then open the Serpent Gate for you. She is not far from here.
From King Axiah Ninth Moon? Quickly, tell me what you want. Yes, we sent a scout party into Mangrove Marsh to explore the long-standing Tula village. Their goal was to see if Tula village was still safe from the hungry dead, but the scouts have been gone too long now. Take this key to open the Serpent Gate, but find the scout party for King Axiah. The key I gave you will open the Serpent Gate. Go into Mangrove Marsh and look for the King's scout party.